Hello guys, welcome to you. In this video, we are going to see how to block any website using just Notepad in any Windows operating system. Windows 10, Windows 11, Windows 7, 8, 8.1 by just using Notepad. You can block any website, block adult website, block bad website or any website that you like. You can protect your family. You can also control your employees by blocking the website on their PC. So let's go. First, I just go to the start and just go to the Notepad. Just type Notepad and just go to the Notepad. Okay. In Notepad, I just type some command. Okay. So I just type @echo off. Then I just type cd. Then I give the one path. It is the path of the etc folder. We just go to the etc folder. In etc folder, we just edit this file name hosts. Host is the file that control our internet. If any request sent to the internet, it's go to the host, then it's go to the that website, that particular website. And we are just edit the IP of this website. This is the new IP 127.0.0.1. Okay. And it is not go anywhere on the net and it is blocked the Facebook or the any website that you add at here. I just add a facebook.com. Then I just add a m.facebook.com. If any person is added with the m dot, and it is go to the Facebook also. Now I just block the facebook.com also. You can just copy this from here and just add it at here. And I just remove this. Okay. Remove this and just add your website name. Example as I just type example.com. Sorry. Just go to the here. Just type example.com. Just copy this at here and we also block this. Just you can block this multiple website by this way. Okay, now I just remove this and I just go to the my web browser and we can see our Facebook is working or not. I just go to the Facebook. Okay, now here is the our Facebook and it is 110% work. Okay, now I just minimize it. Okay, and I just go to Notepad and Notepad I just go to the file, save as, and I just go to desktop. You can go to the anywhere that you want and give any name. I just give the website blocker. You can type any name. Then IMP thing is after dot, just type dot and just give the bat, B-A-T, bat, dot bat is IMP. Then just click on the save. Now close it. Now just go to this bat file, website blocker, right click on it and run as an administrator and just click on the yes. Now our website blocker is run. Now we just go to the our Chrome browser or any browser that you like and just open the Facebook. Okay, and we find our Facebook is blocked. If any PC is not blocking your Facebook or the any app or any website that you blocked on the host file, then we just go to the start, just go to the three dots, then just go to the more tools and just go to the clear browsing data. Just go to the clear browsing data. In clear browsing data, just go to the here and just go with the advanced and just go with the all time. Just select all things and just click on the clear data and just relaunch your browser and your that particular website is blocked. Okay. In next video, we see how to unblock that blocked website on your PC. So guys, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, comment on this video and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you guys.